Good morning, everyone. This is Kevin from Shaking Crab. I'm out here at the Boston Harbor today with
Tiffany from At Boston Foodies.
And today, we're going to be getting on a boat with Captain Fred to go catch some lobsters. You ready for this?
Yeah, let's do it.
Let's go get some lobsters. Captain Fred.
Kevin, how are you?
Good.
Glad to see you.
Permission aboard.
Well, come aboard. We're glad to have you guys with us today. We are going to go out and do a little lobster fishing. This is a commercial boat. We're going to fish just like the big boys do.
I'm excited.
If you guys are ready, we're ready. We're glad to have you with us.
See where our lobsters come from.
What we're gonna do is we're gonna pull up to the buoy, which will be floating in the water. We hook the buoy with a gaff. Then we're gonna put the buoy line through the pulley, which is hanging off the davit. That will pull the trap up to the surface of the water and up to the side of the boat. Two of us pull the trap up onto the rail, take out whatever's in the trap. When we're all done hauling this 25 trap trawl, we push the first trap off the rail, and when the rope comes tight, it starts pulling the other traps off. So they go off just like dominoes. Boom, 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 out the back of the boat. The traps will all go off by themselves. We got a lobster out of that trap. We have to measure every lobster. What we do is we measure from the back of the eye socket to the back of the carapace, or the top shell. The shell has to be longer than 3¼ inches. His shell is longer than that, so we can keep him. You cannot take lobsters which are too small, but we also can't take them if they're too big. If they're over 5 inches, we can't take them. A small female is gonna have maybe 1,500 eggs. A big 5 or 6 pound female is gonna have 20,000. This one is so close to being legal, but he's not.
Because you can put that on the back right there?
Right.
Toss him?
Yep. All right, Tiffany, you rested long enough. Squeeze the handle, squeeze tight, on. Now release your grip. Don't squeeze, just twist and pull. Perfect. Lobsters have the unusual ability to just let go of his arm. And the reason for that is a defense mechanism. Lobsters are cannibalistic. They kill each other, they fight. So if a bigger lobster were to grab this one by the claw and this one can't get away, the other one's gonna eat him. So they can just let go of their arm and swim away. This one did that. They also have the ability to grow a new arm.
Whoa.
And he's growing a new little tiny arm right there. And believe it or not, we have all 25 traps on the boat.
That was quick.
Doesn't take long. We can haul 25 traps in about half an hour.
And I see these have all been rebaited already.
They're good to go. Wes hauled them in, Tim rebaited them.
It's amazing how quick you guys can do it.
Oh, we could do it faster than that. The buoy line is already dragging behind us.
How far is it roughly between each trap? How
much? 90 feet. We plot the position of all the traps on the computer, so that's why I tell him when it's coming up to the last trap, because he can't see it. Last trap coming up.
There's the rope.
Last trap's off.
It's a lot of lobsters and a lot of traps. Just seeing, I guess, the work that goes into it and how quickly these guys can do it, it's amazing. And we come back in 3 days and get more lobsters. Captain Fred, thanks for taking us out today.
I was glad to have you.
That was really fun.
It was a great day.
Tiffany, thank you for joining us. We've got a whole bunch of lobster here, and we're going to bring them to you as fresh as possible to a Shaking Crab near you.